Hey guys, my name is Elias. I am currently a sophomore at Vanderbilt University. I'm majoring in economics and music, and this guy is my roommate.
Yo, what's up, dudes?
Hey! What's your name?
Jay.
And what are you majoring in?
I'm majoring in HOD, and I'm not really double majoring in anything right now, but I may or may not. HOD stands for Human Organizational Development. Basically, the closest thing we have to a business major.
Nice. So, this is my day in the life at Vanderbilt. I hope you guys enjoy.
Elias, wake up. Dude, we got midterms today.
I do. Oh, man.
I will usually go to the dining hall to get some food, but I'm kind of lazy and also I don't want to walk 15 minutes. This is what I usually do. I just go to Munch Mart. Study for the quiz. Class is 10:20. Takes about around 13 to 14 minutes in my class, so I should probably make it. You want to tell me a little bit about the class that you're going to?
Yes, so I'm going to my math class. This area is called Stevenson Center Complex. And we're actually like 2 minutes away. So we're almost there.
Nice, nice. Yeah, you're walking very fast.
I'm Julia.
Julia, nice to meet you.
A lot of boring math later.
Set up.
All right.
Elias, are you gonna do some studying right now?
Yeah, I have a econ midterm today.
Yeah.
And same. I want to get as much studying as possible.
Okay, in that case, you want to study together?
Sure.
All right. Let's see if there's a study room in there.
Okay. Yeah.
Where are you off to now?
I'm off to Furman Hall, which is where I have my next class at.
Which is?
Environmental science.
Environmental science.
Right now we're learning about relative dating. Overall the class is, you know, pretty chill. I guess I have pretty busy schedule, but all those classes are pretty solid.
Nice.
Yeah.
All right.
What do you guys think about this class?
Geology. A lot of rocks.
Yeah.
Yeah. I love rocks.
Show them your play picture.
No, it's not even good content.
I feel like if you found the real one, it's content. Good content.
All right, guys. I just finished my environmental science class. And right now, I'm heading out to lunch. Alright guys, so I'm at the dining hall. I'm gonna eat lunch and probably do some more studying before my econ midterm. Alright, see you guys later. Alright guys, I just finished my lunch and I'm on my way to Wilson Hall. My roommate is also taking econ. He should be almost done taking the test by now. And my section is right after his, so wish me luck, and I'll see you guys after the midterm. Alright.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go in. There's a lot of people. We have already taken their econ exam from the previous section. Right now, I'm going to take a midterm. Okay guys, I'm done with my econ midterm. I am going in front of the dining hall to see my roommate, and we'll meet there and head to our dorm.
Elias, you only have 10 more minutes. Can you make it to class?
Yeah, I think I can. So I'm heading to my music theory class right now, and I'm right there, so this is the last class of my day.
Who's your music theory professor?
His name is Michael Rose. He's a very enthusiastic guy. We do a lot of analysis, Roman numeral analysis, motific analysis. Right now we're working on on a Bach prelude, which is pretty interesting.
What are your names?
I'm William.
William?
I'm Jake.
Jake?
Aiden. Nice to meet you.
Aiden. All right.
You're William?
Apparently.
Pro Froze is the best.
Yeah.
He's number one. He's amazing. Yeah. He's wonderful.
He's very enthusiastic. I can't say he doesn't like the music.
Guys, if you're a music major and you have to take theory, I feel like this professor in general has some pretty good vibes, so definitely look into it.
I just finished my theory class.
All right, well that took a while.
Oh, we are finally done with this guy's freaking long ass of a day.
All right, Elias, what do you want to do when you go home?
I don't know, what should we do?
We could eat ice cream.
Yeah, we
can. It was like midterm week for us, so we had a bunch of midterms this week, and it's been pretty brutal, not gonna lie.
You know what my favorite part of the day is?
School ending?
Yeah.
Going
back to your dorm.
I recommend you guys, when you guys first come in, don't opt out for a single, but try to get a double, because you're gonna be able to get a roommate. You know, when you go to college, you guys are not really gonna have the exact same schedule, so you're gonna have some time to yourself. At the same time, when you're first starting out in college, when trying to make friends, it can get sometimes a little lonely. Yes. And I think having a roommate definitely helps.
They can literally be your moral support.
Exactly. So, yeah, go get yourself a roommate.
We have some ice cream in the fridge.
Oh yeah, a thing we need to do.
Yeah.
It's clean our apartment. So do you want to do that before or after clarinet?
That's it, after.
Okay.
Moments later. Okay guys, so my roommate and I are going to be cleaning our apartment because we have friends coming over tonight. We're gonna clean everything and we should be good to go.
Everyone's so happy. My empire, my skyscraping empire, and my buddy. And then Monopoly, that's
12.50.
All right guys, that's it for today. If you guys made it this far into the video, thank you so much for staying with me. If you guys want to see more content like this, please leave a comment down below, and I will see you guys later. Peace!
Bye.